Hola, Hispanoamérica, soy Víctor X. Bienvenidos a 35 milímetros. Como siempre, les tenemos información acerca de grandes películas, series de televisión y entretenimiento. ¿Están preparados para la acción? Esto es 35 milímetros desde Hollywood.
All I have for you is a word.
Hace algunos años tuvimos la oportunidad de conversar con Christopher Nolan, uno de los cineastas más brillantes del planeta. Él tiene nueva película.
Tenet. It'll open the right doors. Some of the wrong ones too. Use it carefully.
To do what I do, I need some idea of the threat we face.
As I understand it, we're trying to prevent World War III.
I'm not saying Armageddon here.
No. Something worse.
I gather you have an interest in a certain Russian national.
Why don't you bring me in?
You really want to know?
He can communicate with the future.
Time travel?
No.
Inversion.
Aim it and pull the trigger. You're not shooting the bullet, you're catching it.
Whoa.
Well, I've seen too much.
Well, we'll try and keep up.
Your duty transcends national interests. This is about survival.
Seems bold.
Bold, I'm fine with it. I thought you were gonna say nuts.
Where our worlds collide.
How would you like to die?
Old.
You chose the wrong profession.
What'll happen here?
Hasn't happened yet.
There are people in the future who need us. We need Tenet.
We need to save him here and now.
This reversing the flow of time doesn't us being here now mean it never happened.
You want to crash a plane,
but not from the air. No, it's so dramatic.
Well, how big a plane?
That part is a little dramatic.
David Kelman es un escritor que espera redactar el guión de un film para volver a relanzar su carrera, pero todo cambiará cuando se hospede junto a su familia en un hotel ubicado en las montañas de Alemania.
Come away with me. If I don't get out of here for a while, I think I'm gonna go nuts.
I love you so much.
It's just the three of us. Just you and me and Ella.
Daddy, because you're old, you'll die before mommy, right?
Hey, not that old.
Wait. What?
Listen. Be quiet. Hey.
There was a shadow on the wall.
I know it's fun, but it's time to sleep. Good night, honey.
Kevin Bacon y Amanda Seyfried.
Jesus, you got enough switches? Does this wall look right to you?
What are you doing?
26 feet. 21. This room is 5 feet longer on the inside than it is on the outside.
How does that work?
It doesn't.
Anything happened yet?
Hello? Hello?
You chose this place, not me.
You sent me the link.
I absolutely did not. You sent it to me. Somebody wrote in my journal. Do you like it here?
No. Do you?
I hate it.
Hello? Are you okay?
is this place?
There was a different house before that one.
What sort of house?
Why do people hate Daddy so much?
The judge and the jury all found him innocent, but some people didn't believe him.
The house chose me.
He must be guilty of something.
People have always stayed in that house.
Ella!
Some don't leave.
Wake up, Citrine!
The right ones usually find the place. Or maybe it's the other way around. The place finds them.
Palm Springs es una nueva comedia romántica protagonizada por Andy Samberg y J.K. Simmons.
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
Here you are, standing on the precipice of something so much bigger than anyone here. But always remember, you are not alone.
I don't think that we met. I'm Sarah.
Niles.
Hi.
Hi.
It's gonna be a beautiful wedding.
Good day so far? Today, tomorrow, it's all the same.
You! What is going on?
The second you fall asleep, it all just goes back to the start.
I drove all the way back home to Austin, and I still woke up here. Well, then what's the point of living?
We kind of have no choice but to live.
No, I'm gonna get out of this.
Suit yourself. See you tomorrow.
Cada año el Teatro Dolby se convierte en el centro del mundo del entretenimiento. Todas las luminarias, todas las más importantes, se reúnen en este sitio, en el Boulevard de Hollywood, entre Hollywood y Highland, para recibir el premio, pues, más brillante, más importante, el premio dorado, entregado por la Academia de Artes y Ciencias Cinematográficas de Hollywood. Pero este 2021 tendrá que esperar hasta el 25 de abril. Las películas seguirán inscribiéndose hasta el 28 de febrero, y eso por motivo de la pandemia global, de la cuarentena y de la suspensión de rodajes.